explain the rhyming activity that we put in your folder for you. So we also put a paper clip in your baggie with materials. And what you're gonna do is you're gonna get one of the flashcards. And then the picture right here, you're gonna say it out loud. So this is a bag. And then you're gonna say these three out loud. And then you're gonna see which ones rhyme. Rhyming means that they have the same ending sound. So do bag and horse have the same ending sound? No. Do bag and apron have the same ending sound? No. Do bag and tag sound the same? They do. So you're gonna put the paper clip right here.